It's such a nightmare to just think that I have to remember the lines for a play.
Memorizing is my forte. Mabilis, pero I forget easily, you know? Siguro, salamat na lang ang meron akong ganun tayo. Para kabilin ng script, kaya kong kabisaduhin kagad. Kaya nga, dapat active yung utak natin, di ba? Reading would really help.
When you were in London with Miss Saigon, right? How could you remember for the whole?
Yun yung blessing ng ano ng stage. You get to rehearse until it's perfect, until it's ready to be shown to the public. I have my husband with me, who's also equally, well, talented. Ganyan.
Oo naman. Yan ang nakakatuwa yung when I see them. Para silang mga Barbie and Ken na naglalarong romantic. Yung pala, mag-asawa na. And I said, how big na are your kids? Tumba ako. How old?
She's 22.
Imagine. Mm-hmm. Pag tinignan mo ito, mukhang dalaga. Tapos, ang liit-liit ng bebe.
It's the gown that I have to wear every time I have to sing. Kailangan, syempre, mag-asyak sa gown.
Ayun. Kaya pala, I keep gaining weight. I don't have a gown because I don't sing, so maybe I should learn to sing.
What I did was really buy several gowns, all colors, and then it was quite expensive. It was an investment. So I told myself, you should be able to wear this, like, you know, for a long time.
Isai, that is the brightest thing I ever heard. Why didn't anyone tell me that, right? Instead of saying, don't eat fatty foods, you should go jogging. Hindi inspiring yun eh. Pero nung sinabi mo, buy an expensive gown and then I have to fit in it.